bed. I had two pillows at my head, and all my toys beside me lay, to keep me happy all day. And sometimes for an hour or so, I would watch my little soldiers go, with different uniforms and drills, between the bedrolls through the hills. I sometimes took my toys and streets, all up and down among the sheets, put my trees and my houses out, planted cities all about, for I was the giant, great and still, who would sit upon his pillow hill and see before him daylight gray, the pleasant land of Counterpane. When I was sick and I lay in bed, I had two pillows at my head, and all my toys beside me lay, to keep me happy all the day. And sometimes for an hour or so, I would watch my life.